harassing our supply lines. Just where you said they'd be.
Corporal St. John, good. Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Good luck, Corporal. Korea.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off malicious supply runs. Is that it? You gotta know life's not that easy. Huh?
Something's going on.
Damn it!
Something's out here. Yeah. What the?
Shit, she's dead.
Men coming!
Break cover! Last of them.
caves, huh? So now we're turning into a bunch of fucking cavemen.
Freaks!
Is that all of them? Okay, yeah, they're done. Corporal St. John to Diamond Lake, come in. Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You said our?
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismiss, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Let's see.
Another bounty. Captain Corey, hit the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that. Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! All right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait, it was near a flagpole, a big one. They're flying the good old stars and stripes.
Oh, very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out.
gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There's another one. Time to burn. Here they are. It's gotta be it. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
No.
Is it? God damn it, it's gotta be close.
Ah!
Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.